Okay, that Heppermint and Browning thing just wasn't meant to be. You know that, right?
Yeah. It's fine.
You should eat one of these.
No, thanks.
You're turning down an Eskimo pie. Oh, come on, all right. Every evil, terrible thing that ever occurs in the world is directly offset, counterbalanced, if we will, by the complete and utter joy of biting into an Eskimo pie. It's the way we maintain balance in the universe. Yeah, man.
Does anyone ever say no to you?
You do all the time. Okay, take a bite.
Oh, yeah, it's like God's just giving birth in my mouth.
Okay, now that is the girl that I fell in love with, but harbors nothing but platonic feelings for me, unfortunately. Your foot is freezing. It's 90 degrees outside, and your foot is freezing.
My feet are always freezing. I have the feet of an 80-year-old man.
Well, that's hot.
Oh, so good.